More than myself. Not that it was beautiful, but that in the end there was a certain sense of order there, something worth learning in that narrow diary of my mind, in the common places of the asylum, or the cracked mirror, or my own selfish death outstared me. I tapped my own head. It was glass. An inverted bowl. It's a small thing to rage inside your own bowl. At first, it was private. Then, it was more than myself.